signature. Be the tonic. With my man Earthquake, can we be the gift? Constantly surrounded by the movement in the spirit of Jesus Christ. Now you can be shocking, or you can get shocked. Check this. Now I can dig into the holy data with the clicking of the fader. Though delivered from the swamp, I can still snap it like a gator and rightly divide the data back into the data. For those that are hungry, we can whip up the batter. Singing hey diddle diddle, can this cat get fat over top the fiddle? Heat up the griddle and flip scriptures, hiding stacks like flapjacks or pancakes with thick breaks, hearted like steaks. With lessons in the essence of seeking God in His presence, while some round here sacrificing pheasants, we be standing on top of a hill looking over, letting our light shine before men like a supernova. Though it's dark, because of God I'm brighter. Bubonic, chronic, demonic, sucker, MC fighter. Hit attacks and levy the evil and heavy, built like a Ford with the flex of a Chevy. And you can smell the drag of the rubber from my mags, cause I was out so fast you couldn't keep my tag. So now I'm off the gas so you can see where I'm from. As you ease up, you see I'm from the kingdom. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, but none come to the Father lest they come to the Son. Man, that'll take you past any nirvana, that's a blast of Shekinah. But some will be shocked, watch.
We coming with shock, and y'all can catch shock. We coming with the shot, let the world catch the shot. We coming with the shot, Jesus Christ brings the.
In Christ we come to blow up the spot. What?
We coming with the shot, and you can catch the shot. We coming with the shot, let the world catch the shot. Jesus Christ brings the shot, prepare for the
shot. In Christ we come to blow up the spot. Free to get ready, cause we all must go. The wages of sin will let you know that death be coming, no man can hide. As surely as we live, we got to surely die. This ain't meant to scare, ain't meant to haunt. You can eat all the fish and herbs you want. Pull all of the skin off your chicken wings. Only drink fresh water from the natural springs. Vitamix, Vitamax, and stacks you buy. No pork, only greens and beans on rye. No cholesterol, alcohol, or smoke. But all in all, we all still croak. So you can join the health kick wave and be another healthy person on your way to the grave. And that's good, shows you're not simple. You're honoring God by taking care of your temple. But what about life beyond this place? Are you lifting spiritual weights and pumping up faith? In prayer do you do sets? In church do you do reps? To build righteous massive biceps and pecs? Oh, watch out, are you about to flex and give God the glory from this life to the next? So as the crab grass grows up around your tombstone, will your epitaph give you the last laugh, or will it have?
We coming with shock, and you can catch shock. We coming with the shock, the world catch shock. We coming with the shock, Jesus Christ brings shock.
In Christ we come to blow up the spot. For all those evil, bold and in control, bend over, it's time to spank the cheeks of your soul. And it won't matter if you call Dyfus, cause it's never abuse if the love be righteous. It seems the world is going hysterical and needs to be slapped back to the real facts about who be the imperial one to keep air in your lungs and milk in your cereal. The only moon glower and the only sunsetter. Now you've been potty trained, but you're still a bedwetter. In other words, you know what God requires, but you wanna see how close you can dance to the fire. You've never been burnt, so you're funky, Makosa, to see if you can stay free from the smell of the sulfur. Spiritual youngster, swearing you grown, trying to throw on righteousness like it's cologne. But you're mistaken, cause it's much more than faking, cause that's like trying to throw sugar on bacon. Like trying to mix the sweet with the grease, or like saying you don't like cheese but you're down with the meats or the mice. Or like Trey's Point but you box call the dice. Or like at a funeral trying to throw rice. What? It ain't working, is it? Well in your day in the sunshine, beware of the blizzard. Cause contrary to care, God won't be mocked. So in your Glock lingo, the hammer is cocked. If the armored Christ vest breastplate ain't there to block, prepare for the trauma that comes with the
Be coming with shock. The world can catch the shock. We coming with the shock, and you can catch the shock. Jesus Christ brings the shock. Let the world catch the shock.
In Christ we come to blow up the spot.
Prepare for the shock. Let the world catch the shock. Do you bring the shock? Jesus Christ brings the shock. Yeah, we coming with the shock. Yeah, we coming with the
shock. In Christ we come to blow up the spot.
We coming with the
shock.
The world can catch the
shock.
Jesus Christ brings the
shock.
Prepare for the
shock.
We coming with the
shock.
And you can catch the
shock. In Christ we come to blow up the spot.